We are going to basketball practice, and it's really cold. I told you guys this time I'd bring you with me because last time I lost the footage. So hopefully I don't lose the footage this time. Okay. Whoa. Get the stuff off the seat. We're gonna buy myself a Powerade and hopefully some gum. Oops. A can fell. Oh. Look at what I found. Our dad was gonna wear this for Halloween, but he said it was giving him a headache. Haha. That was a pun. I wasn't trying to make one, but it ended up being a pun.
Shoot. Does Lucian play basketball down there?
Why? Yeah, I think so. I saw them down there.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Who's going to be here with no one then?
We should just bring him. Nolan really, he doesn't want to come. He wants to stay at home on his computer. And if I was able is what does a fox say gonna be on the radio? Because when that's on the radio, definitely a recording. Christmas decorations. Like somewhere over there. Give me some of them too. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here. It's amazing I'm in this place with you. This reminds me of the movie, The City of Ember, because, you know, they find America, like, they're down, really underground, they had no idea that, we existed, and they came up, there was no lights down there, and they had no idea they were underground, they just thought that's the way it was, and then they found a way out, but the mayor or whoever didn't want them to, but they ended up finding a way out anyway, and at the end of the movie they're there with Poppy, her little sister, Lena, the girl, and Doom. The guy who plays Doom, I didn't think he looked like he was 16. I mean, he looked like he was 16. They said they were 12. Lena kind of looked like she was more like 15 or 14. I don't know. Shady. Shady. Okay. Oh, there's nothing in my pocket. I was thinking that there was going to be like a piece of candy in my pocket. Okay. Red Bull. Sponsor. Oh my god. I look so ridiculous doing that. Oh my god, there's cars behind me. Oh, you can't see the mirror. Oh yeah. The last night, if I would have videotaped the cars and stuff and sped it up, that would have been beautiful. Oh, there's a light on back there. That's what that is. Oh my god! Oh, wait, I'm gonna capture it. I'm doing it wrong. Dang, you got it. I got it. So childish. Ah, I love pop songs. Not pop songs, but those songs. Okay, see you guys at the festival cart. Bye. Hi guys, we're here. Look at, there's a bell. Ha! Ah. Okay, my mom just stopped and looked at me and was like, what are you doing? Vlogging! Okay, yeah, so, oh my god, that's an awesome car. So, yeah, we're going inside right now. See you guys when I come out, or maybe when I'm pointing at you. Bye. We're going to the hallway. Dodge the kid. Hi guys, we're leaving the basketball court. And I got hit in the face with the basketball. It hurt, and I felt like I wanted to cry, but I didn't.
Start your holiday season with Cornell's Crossing.
I'm sorry, no,
weekend.
I don't think that was
the Cornell open house starts right this here. Friday and continues through Monday.
I was trying to get a rebound, and then just like,
of the snowman Mary
probably rebounded off my face.
Buy one box of Christmas cards,
I didn't
get the
see,
because I have
eyes closed.
Meet
probably shouldn't have.
Buy one Christmas
well,
and get a second
I mean,
just
if
a
I didn't,
don't miss the celebration this weekend at Cornell's Crossing in downtown Kalkaska.
I got some gum. That I'm probably gonna have
at the Kennedy Center in Traverse City. Be dazzled by fabulous trees.
Yeah.
At Silent Auction,
just
one of a kind wreaths and accessories for special
I'm
guests.
Tired and
Petting Zoo
I can't
and
wait
Santa's
to go
Workshop.
Take a nap. Oh my God, there's birds.
Friday and Saturday's day. Me and Teddy Bear 2 T's. For details and tickets, go to ZontaTC.org or MyNorthKids.com.
So yeah, we're going home now.
Ho ho ho! Zonta's Festival of Trees.
My head. I can't wait to take a nap or like watch TV or something, you know, like just crawl under a blanket while the furnace is on and watch a Christmas movie. That'd be awesome. I love you. Hey, there's me. Okay, so, whoa. That was just locked. When that happens, you know it's serious. But we're gonna go home now. Well, I think we're going to the Family Dollar. Yeah, we're going to the little tiny store called the Family Dollar. So we're doing that first, and then we're going home. See you guys next time I do a basketball vlog, if I do. But yeah, and I got 2 rebounds this time. Yay! Oh, well, have a good day. Bye.